Hello viewers, welcome to learnership.com. Today we are going to see about how to install RAR UNRAR on CentOS 7. RAR files are compressed files created by the WinRAR archive, and then RAR file can be splitted into multi-volume archives. When dealing with large file sets like zip files, this file need to be extracted. Okay, now in this tutorial we will cover the installation procedure of RAR UNRAR on CentOS 7. Okay, now here first of all we have to download the RAR package by using wget command. The download is complete now. Now we have to extract this download file by using tar command. Then we have to restore this directory. Now here switch the RAR directory. Now here we have to set the environmental variable, run the following command. Now we have to type RAR. Now here we can see the version of RAR 5.15. Then these are all the options of RAR. Then we have to type UNRAR. Then here we can see the version of UNRAR 5.15. Then these are all the options of UNRAR. Thus you have seen how to install RAR UNRAR on CentOS 7. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel Linux Help. If you still need more video, visit www.linuxhelp.com. For any queries, to mail support at linuxhelp.com.